Do you use a custom crosshair? Does this look like a custom crosshair?